Hello everyone, today we're going to be making omelette. Here I've got my onions. Already oiled my pan, you want to make sure you oil your pan so it's nice and good. And I'm going to put some salt. The chopped pepper and tomato. While I'm waiting.
I've finished the Google form.
Okay, thank you for me.
At this point, you want to stir. Stir. This is definitely very important.
Once we submit our response, what do? We just wait?
Just for a moment. Yes. You speak around about a minute. We still have 4 minutes technically your lesson, so just speak around for a moment.
Well, guys, we're just going to put our egg in the oven for 5 minutes. And I'll show you the finished product after. And I'm just going to show you our final product. Yes, the omelette is ready. This is what it looks like. You want to grill it for just 5 minutes. just check on it occasionally. Because depending on the setting of the oven, grill it at 170. So grill it at 170 to get the best result, 170 degrees.
Smart.